so funny when super conventionally attractive people have weird-ass Tumblr personality disorder and chronic poster syndrome. Like, I'll scroll through your blog and see some of the weirdest shit anyone has ever said, and then get jump-scared by a picture of the most beautiful person I've ever seen, which is then followed by more of the weirdest shit anyone has ever said. My face went, I am a Chad, but I have psychological problems, so I am stuck here with you dumb virgins.